Hytera is a very trusted brand that LRS UK sells and supports. Today we're looking at the PD7 series ATEX intrinsically safe DMR handheld radio. Long Range Systems, or LRS UK, has been selling the Hytera brand of radios for many years. This short review is all about the PD7 series ATEX intrinsically safe DMR handheld radio. It comes in two models, PD715EX and the PD795EX. This video will be showing you the PD795EX UHF digital radio. So let's firstly open the box and take a look at what's available inside when you buy one. As you can see, you get a very nice owner's manual. You get the radio itself, an antenna, a clip, a strap, a battery, and your unit will also include a MCUR rapid rate charger, which is a desktop model, which isn't shown here. So let's quickly run through what we've got out of the box. We've got the strap that can be fitted to the radio so you can hold the radio securely. We have this clip that fits on the back of the radio with two screws. We have an antenna that we can fit now. And we have the main battery. This particular one is a BL1807-EX. It's 1800 milliampere per hour, so 13.3 watt hours. It's a pretty powerful battery. You'll note that this battery slides onto two rails, goes up the unit, and you'll pull this lever up at the bottom, hard, to get the battery completely in place. And it's not about to fall off anytime soon, which is really, really important for any ATEX type of radio. So let's take a quick look around this Hytera radio. Well, you can see, first of all, on the side, there's a port down here that you use for communication for headphone and mic. That can be secured in place if you're not using that. And I just tightened that up accordingly. You can see that it's absolutely rock solid. The radio comes in two formats. There's a 715EX and a 795EX. The 715EX is virtually the same, except that there's no keypad or screen. It's a very robust radio, as you might imagine for an ATEX radio. It's pretty weighty, and we'll come back to the weight in a moment. It has a powerful battery. There's a PTT on the side with a couple of extra buttons. At the top, we've got the important man down button. We've got on and off. And there you go. We can change channels with this button at the top, and so on and so forth. But we're not here today to start looking through menus. That's not the aim of the video. This is an introduction video, so you can get an idea of what this radio is really like. Before we go any further, let's take a look at the ATEX compliance. The ATEX gas protection is as follows, as you see on the screen right now. The ATEX dust protection is as follows, as you see on the screen right now. And the ATEX protection for mining application is, as you can see on the screen right now. So a simple overall view of this radio is that while it's heavy, it's very robust. It's going to stand up to, well, a lot of abuse, which could happen for ATEX type of radios. They're used in very, very harsh environments most often. So let's talk about some of the features and the functions available. There are various operating modes of this. You can choose between conventional analog or digital radio, DMR, as well as MPT, XPT, and DMR trunked radio. There are versatile voice calls, individual calls, group calls, broadcast calls, and emergency calls. There are GPS functions, retrieving and sending location data. There's data services, text messages, group text messages, and control of the radio via API. There are various analog dialing methods. There's HDC 1200, DTMF, two-tone, and five-tone dialing. There's a squelch procedure, tone call, CTCSS, CDCSS. There's supplementary services like radio check, remote monitor, call alert, and radio disable or enable. There's a menu of languages available on the PD795EX, but not on the PD715EX. There's one-touch functions, including text messages, voice calls and supplementary services. There's a scanning facility, there's automatic cell reselection or roaming, IP multi-site systems, secure encryption with encryption algorithm ARC 4, it's 40-bit, in accordance with DMRA or with optional algorithms AES 128 and AES 256, that's 128 and 256-bit encoding. Long-range systems has a number of experts at hand on 01782-537000 for all inquiries regarding Hytera radios of whichever model, and we have experts for the ATEX range as well. You can also find other information about Hytera on our website, which is hyteraradios.co.uk, which is not operated by Hytera, but it's operated by Long Range Systems, LRS UK, as an introductory site only to the brand. For any real communications or any real information, do contact our staff. That way you're going to always get a best match between the product and what you're looking to use it for. Well, let's look a bit further at the radio. This is an ergonomic product design. Even in low light situations, the PD795EX display is easy to see. Pretty big display, actually. The big keys and non-slip surface on both radio models ensure that they can be reliable and safely operated, even when wearing gloves. A necessity for any ATEX type of radio is dustproof and waterproof, and this certainly is. In fact, both models are. The two radios are resistant to water and dust in accordance with protection class IP67. They can therefore withstand a water depth of 1 meter for at least half an hour. Now, something you can't see, there are different digital and analog operating modes. In addition to conventional DMR radio, that's DMR tier 2, an analog radio, both radios support operation in DMR trunked radio, that's DMR tier 3, via chargeable license, XPT digital trunking, simulcast and MPT 1327. Durability. Besides meeting the requirements of the European ATEX and IEC directives, as well as the North American FM standard, these two-way radios are compliant with military standard 810 C, D, E, F and G standard and are dust and water resistant to protection class IP67. Both radios are therefore rugged and long-lasting to keep up with you in a tough condition. It's a fail-safe design. The use of batteries or accessory components with a lower level of protection automatically triggers an alarm so that errors of this type can't occur. A full intrinsically safe accessory portfolio is available to improve your user experience. This radio series is built up to a standard. There is meticulous encapsulation. Both the radios and the batteries are encapsulated so that all internal switches are protected from and sealed against hazardous explosive gases and dust particles. This screen has a high strength LCD protective cover. That's on the PD795EX because the PD715 doesn't have a screen. The high strength LCD protective cover is extremely scratch resistant and can even withstand being struck by a 1 kilogram hammer. This is what you call tough, extremely robust. As you saw earlier, the patented battery locking system ensures that if the radio falls onto a hard surface, the battery cannot just simply detach. There's an integrated GPS as standard. The integral GPS module means that both radios are able to send location data to a dispatcher system. Dispatchers can evaluate this information and use functions such as geofencing, radio localization, and GPS tracking to improve safety and well-being. Like many products these days, the software is upgradable. Upgradable software future-proofs your purchase and enables further updates. Access enhanced encryption and Hytera DMR trunking Tier 3 via chargeable licenses, as well as GPS location services. Both radios have lone worker, man down and emergency mode to help safeguard the workforce. It's a very important aspect these days, and particularly in the UK. I won't speak about other countries, but in the UK, some of the fines are in tens of millions of pounds. So let's mention a few other specifications of this radio. It can be VHF or UHF. The supported operating modes we've already mentioned. There's a channel capacity variance between the PD715EX and the PD795EX. For the PD715EX, there are 16. For the PD795EX, there are 64. with a maximum of 256 channels in each. There are 64 zones with a maximum of 16 channels for each zone. The channel spacing is 12.5 or 20 or 25 kHz for analog, and for digital it's 12.5 kHz. The standard battery, as I showed you earlier, is 1800 mAh per hour. The battery life of the PD715 is approximately 17 hours digital and 14 hours if you're using it in analog mode, while the PD795 shown here is approximately 15 hours in digital and 13 hours in the analog mode. This unit weighs 1.7 kilograms, and just for information regarding number of programmable keys, on the PD715EX there are 3, but on the PD795EX there are 5 plus the number keys. Both units have a transmission power of 1 watt. Importantly, the nominal audio power output is 0.5 watt. Warranty is always important, and it offers the customers extra value for money. If you have a radio that, let's say you went along to eBay or Amazon and bought one of those cheap Chinese radios that doesn't have proper certification, what warranty would you get with a product like that? Well, it probably would be zero, because returning it back to its origin might be difficult. But in the case of Hytera, Hytera has a 2-year warranty, and Long Range Systems, LRS UK, will handle that warranty for you if you get any problems. We're here to help. LRS UK can offer great pricing for any repairs, and we'll handle everything for you. We can be contacted on 01782 53 7000, or you could visit our introductory website, Hytera Radios Co UK. But that website is operated by Long Range Systems, but it's purely an introductory site for people that are not familiar with Hytera radios. It's always better to contact one of our experts at LRS UK. We have experts for Hytera specifically that can help you and match the radio that you're looking for to the sector of business that you're currently operating in. So in summing up, the PD715EX and the PD795EX handheld radios are compliant with the open ETSI standard for DMR, compliance with the European ATEX directives, the FM standard, the IEC standard, as well as its impressive, robust design, guarantee reliable communication, even in hazardous environments where explosive gases and combustible dust are likely to occur. We can recommend this radio. In fact, we can recommend Hytera among some of the best radios we sell. We sell lots of different brands, of course, and you know, we always try and match the radio to the client's purpose exactly. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget, you can call us on 01782 53 7000 and speak to one of our Hytera experts.